what this magazine I've been reading, and I've gone crazy about it. It's a National Geographic Kids magazine. It's super cool, right?
Really awesome.
So you want to know more about this magazine? Let me tell you. So this magazine tells kids about animals, what animal rescues, and all sorts of animals on our planet Earth. There are also fun games and quizzes too.
Wow, and it's really super fun, isn't it?
Yes. So typically this magazine is aimed at kids 7 to 13. So if you want to subscribe to this, you can just go on Noorma and you can just subscribe. And for 1 year, this is only 500 rupees.
Wow, 500 bucks for so many amazing facts.
Yeah, that's so cool. So I'm going to show a little bit of this magazine. So in the first page, it has everything that's in the magazine.
Yeah, the index.
Yes. Over here we got weird but true. Wow, there's so many amazing facts over here, right?
That's true.
Here we got Guinness World Records. Who knew there's a record for this?
So much hair.
Then we got Bet You Didn't Know.
Oh wow, so these are all the fun facts that are there. This is about the earth. So it's not just about animals, but it's also about the earth. Different facts about
Amazing animals. On this page is like a game to find out what animal you are. That's so
wow.
Cool. I can't wait to try it. And there's some information about the animals over here. Penguins, they even have the pictures to show us what they look like.
It's really cool.
Oh, you got some tips to save the planet. And over here, we even got a maze.
Whoa.
And here you can.
This is like a word scramble. Here you have a little fill in the blanks. Wow.
It's so cool, right?
Yeah. So it's an interactive magazine as well. It's not just a bunch of facts.
Yes.
So do you ever get bored reading this?
No. The fun thing about this is that they even have some jokes over here.
Mm-hmm.
And then over here there's like an art page.
Oh, you can submit all your artwork, right?
Yes. Today's the theme for this one was to create a planet. I love this planet. And I just love to see what people create.
True. It's a really, really fun one. And amazing for kids. Yeah.
And you also get this little page of information, rescues, how animals are saved. This one is a hippo rescue.
Wow, that's so cool.
I read this and it's amazing.
Yeah. See, you get to learn a lot of fun facts like this, a lot of stuff that you don't get to learn in your school books, right?
Yeah, and it's way more fun.
Definitely.
I hope you like this video.